So I'm going to use acrylic paint in brilliant red, and I'm going to paint my darkest nails. I painted my nails various colors, one glittery, one matte. But on the darkest nail, which I will have as my rose background, I'm going to paint little circles with the brilliant red acrylic paint. And then after that, I'm going to use a dotting tool dipped in a slightly darker red. It's the same red as the matte color I used on my nails. And then you just swirl that in with the bright red, which will create the petals for the rose. So just add circles wherever you want your roses to be. And then swirl the darker red on top of the brilliant red. And you can use either a dotting tool or a toothpick for the swirling. Next, take a toothpick and dip it in your green nail polish, and you're going to make little tiny leaves outside of the roses. I try to make them in a triangular shape.
You press me to your heart, and in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels.
And that's the finished look.
Above.
I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and please
every
subscribe.
Every day word seems to turn into love song. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always bleed. Love, be unrolled.